so laggy.
So yeah. Death-inspiring, it's laggy. Oh, the lag of it all. Oh.
Is my fleet still here? Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I'm zoomed into one of your ships, and the dude's, like, setting back having a cola. You may want to rate him a performance review.
I think we're dead and should get out of here, huh?
We don't retreat. We don't understand. It's only death.
We will never surrender.
You should never, 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 never.
Stay on
waiting
target.
Orders.
They're too close.
Waiting.
Stay
target.
On target. Oh, I zoomed out too far. Now I'm lost.
Do you guys want me to sort of start heading my way around to take out the greens, or do you want me to work my way around onto the yellows?
I want you to stay on target.
Staying on target, I can do. In regards to which enemy I go for, which one would you rather I did?
You should stay on target.
Oh no, it's over this one. Nah!
Drive by!
Oh man.
Shooting?
Bike by. That's all I answer.
This is not good.
The lag. That lag. That lag.
Open fire. All ships open fire.
All ships close fire.
Ready for command.
Close fire.
Confusion.
I didn't even know that was possible.
He don't know what he's saying.
Close the torpedo tube and wait to see what happens. That's all you do.
Reporting.
That's all you do. Sit back on.
So we can do.
Damn. Is there any reinforcements coming here?
Allied forces are being attacked.
All my ships are here.
Setting course
pew,
for hyperspace.
Pew.
There is so much lag.
Armed and ready.
It's heartwarming. It's about all you can say.
Commanders,
I'm gonna try and reduce
deck.
It by docking all my fighters and bombers at my stations, but I don't know if it's gonna.
Oh, the yellows are coming.
I wouldn't even bother. The greens has all their fighters out.
Oh damn.
All ships to the Corinth! To the Corinth!
Oh, I lost that one. Oh, jeez.
Dum 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 dum
dum dum. I don't think these two are gonna make it.
We're not gonna make it. Probably
not
gonna make it.
He's not gonna make it.
This is not good.
I'm probably
gonna make it
first.
Additional credits required.
Additional credits.
Commence the attack.
I'm probably not gonna make it.
Setting course.
No,
hyperspace.
Probably not gonna make it.
Need more shield power.
Need more stay on target. Pew! Pew?
Pew?
Pew pew.
I had to zoom in really far to get the pew pew, man.
Oh,
it's
awaiting orders.
Oh, they're already going.
Pew,
okay.
Pew 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 pew. Oh, pew. Yellows are attacking me in two directions.
Awaiting orders.
No way.
Oh my god.
Did you see this over here? Bothwahi, look at all the capital ships. Look at all the capital ships.
I'll be with you in about an hour.
I'm looking at all the capital ships that I have over here now.
Green, this is ridiculous.
Roger that.
Oh, you got that snow hood. You got two capital ships there, mate. Don't run. Clean that up.
One of our
run. Nope. It's just died.
No, he took a nap. He's fine. He'll get up.
That's not good at all.
He'll be back up. He's
that's not good. Look at all those freaking ships.
Orders,
with
sir.
Freaking laser beam.
Oh, it's too late. They're already jumping.
Course for hyperspace.
Oh, they're walking right into a trap.
It's a trap.
Holy
what is
no!
Oh my god! The executor class! The executor class is over here!
Oh my god! No!
Hello.
Yes! Yes! Look at it and its magnificence! 94,000 shields!
Everything!
Where's 94,000 shields?
The executor class over there by his battle, the gigantic Super Star Destroyer.
Oh, I'm lagging so bad. I'll be there in a minute.
I'm zoomed all the way in on it. Look at it go! Look at
over
it
at
go!
Air kit?
Oh my god.
Yeah, air kit.
Oh, it's so pretty with the blue and the yellow. Oh,
it's so deadly.
I'm zoomed in and there's a dude sitting there having a burrito, I swear.
Must shoot it in its stupid face.
Wow.
Oh, I've already wiped out shields down to 30,000. Uh oh.
Perhaps I should try and acquire the Titan myself.
How come their Titan's so much better than our Titan?
Because it's the Imperial and we're like Rebel Alliance trying to put together scrap parts to make a fleet.
Oh, I'm gonna lose two of my stations in one go! No!
So you're saying we're not very skilled laborers?
We have limited resources. You know, we actually need humans to, or, you know, made robots to. They have a galactic empire to pay for their.
Sounds as if we did not stay on target.
Well, we're trying to get back on target, but for a while, yeah, we didn't have any target. No target. No.
Yeah, sounds pretty bad to me.
Should have gone to target to get a target that would have maybe, you know, but no.
I can dig it.
I'm losing my entire fleet. No,
so mine is gone. Bathwahi's taken. And that's got to be most of them, though. I don't know if you could push on Galadriel, or maybe just send a scout ship to see if there's still a gigantic fleet there.
Alright. I got like 10 ships here. Let's see what happens. Come on, lag. Let me through.
Yeah.
Go! Come on, fleet. I need your help.
Go!
Armed and ready.
He thinks there's hope. I mean, yeah, go, Sapphire. Woo!
I didn't say hope. I said help.
What now, Commander?
Help. Help me. Help
I don't care
please,
if there's
help.
No hope. I just want help.
Help me. Help me. Please help my
order, man. Sir.
The lag is so intense.
Oh, I've lost three of my four star bases now.
Dude, send them some lag. We will be okay. It's like, here, have lag. Nom, 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 nom. It says I have insufficient credits, and I have nothing but credits. How intense the lag is. I'm broken. I don't even know it yet.
It hasn't happened.
You will be broken. T-minus. Trrr.
It's happened.
Awaiting instructions. Armed and
my Titan is so small in compared to theirs. Why?
It's not about size, buddy. It's about passion and heart. You give them that good old-fashioned gumption. You can do it.
Die, you bastard! Oh, I just ripped apart one of my ships already.
Oh, Snowy, they got one of those fancy things here. You want to come play with it?
Wait, what things?
Yes, sir.
You know the big boom boom stick?
The big boom boom stick.
The big boom boom stick is here.
Great.
Orders, sir. Form up. Setting course for hyperspace.
This is not gonna go well.
Oh, there's so much lag, so much lag.
Setting course for hyperspace.
Frigate reporting.
Orders received.
Oh yeah.
Phase jump complete.
Looks like a big spearhead. I laugh at their lack of aerodynamical designs.
Awaiting orders.
It's not even a word. That's how awesome it is.
I was gonna say, wait, what just happened?
Yes,
what?
It's awesome.
Swifty made up a word.
Yeah.
Capital ship has been destroyed.
Come on!
Oh, jeez.
I mean, it like takes up my whole screen, and my ships are like maybe a decimal point.
So, Saf, do you have one over there fighting theirs? Or is it...
My Titan isn't even close to being able to take out that fucking thing.
The MC-80 Home 1. Look at it, it's a little itty bitty.
It's like the little engine that can't.
Oh, it's all on its own. It's all on its own. Oh, it's gonna die.
That is hilarious. I just kept That's zooming it. In and it
I
didn't
no
get
more
any
ships.
Bigger.
That is awesome.
Oh shit.
That is awesome.
That's insane. Pew.
Well, Snow, I threw my whole fleet at it and I killed 10,000 of its shields. It has 80,000 left, but it's missing 10,000. Additional credits required. So, yeah.
There's that. This is insane.
This it
no.
Awaiting instructions.
It wiped out everything.
Ready for command.
So
armed and ready.
Oh shit.
My amazing defensive line got obliterated.
Acknowledged.
Sound.
The platforms are fully upgraded as well.
You didn't stay on target.
Oh, here they come. Swift, here they come.
Bring it on. I have like 3 mines. We're good. Still good. Still good.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready.
Our allies' planet is under siege.
It's still good. It's still good.
Research complete.
It's still good.
Mm-hmm.
Still good.
Mhm. Mhm.
Saf, help me.
Mhm. Mm-hmm.
What?
Help me.
You guys lost.
I didn't. That was Snowhead, dude. I swear that was Snowhead.
No. No. No.
That was all Snowy. It wasn't me.
No.
I was crying. Help, Sapphire. Help him. And he just laughed.
No.
Swear
no,
it.
No.
True story.
No.
True story. True story.
No.
Oh my gosh.
Orders,
well,
sir.
That's it for me, fellers.
Orders, sir.
Fellers.
You down to your home mode?
No, not yet.
In a
no.
minute.
Prepare to jump to hyperspace.
It's funny, your capital
Jeez.
Is actually the first planet.
Why do we?
Yeah.
Oh, they've got one as well. Okay, well that's just fantastic. Good luck with you. Good luck with that guy.
Oh, the pirate thing is still intact. Gosh, damn it. All right. That means everything will go.
Setting course for hyperspace.
This
I
way.
Thought we were doing well. I thought we were doing okay at first.
That's how they get you.
Oh my god, the green is still jumping in.
Setting course for hyperspace.
It's a party,
Setting
and I'll cry because it's painful. Cry because
Order,
it's painful.
Sir. Yes, Commander.
Oh no. Yellow, don't come this way.
Orders,
okay,
sir.
So it's only sent like a couple of ships, so it's all good.
We're on the move.
Oh.
We're on the move.
That's happening.
We're on the move. We're on the move.
No, yellow, stop
move.
It. They're sending individual ships down. I don't like it. Oh, and they sent the Titan!
Where are
you? Is that my home world? Is that my home world? Destroy the Titan!
Set course for hyperspace. An ally colony has been lost. Orders, sir.
Where's the progress of my...
To light speed.
There's no progress.
Oh, did my Titan get built?
I borrowed it.
Let's yeah, I was just say, I think I took it.
Armed and ready. Jump.
Oh, there it is.
I'm sending everything I can.
Setting course. course for hyperspace.
Hey, you're wasting. I mean, yeah, thanks. Help.
I might not go towards you. I might go towards their capital.
Oh, man, that would be something.
If I can go straight to there, I might. Maybe I can go past them.
Structure complete.
Yellows were going in the opposite direction. Why did they come this way? Oh, no. They're sending everything.
The only way
I've
to
got,
get...
I've got no ships. I have nothing. I'm just going to let them wipe me out.
This
I'm
pirate
done.
Thing. So they can't come over here. At least, well, they haven't contested the pirate.
Jump to light speed. Awaiting instructions. Allied forces are being attacked.
Ooh.
What messed me up is I engaged him so very early. I should have just let him have that planet.
What is this? What do you think? Can you come towards me? Oh, look at him.
I would say they think so.
What is that?
Our backup is joining.
Probably
the
your doom.
They don't want to go get you. Look at that fleet!
Oh my god, it's ripping through my Titan shield like it's butter.
Butter?
Yeah.
Setting course for hyperspace.
What were they? They were the...
Setting course
what
for
faction
hyperspace.
Were they?
Empire.
It's a strong Titan, man. Makes me sad for mine.
Prepare to jump to hyperspace. Yes, sir.
Prepare to jump to hyperspace.
Stay on target.
Shit, they're still sending more over there.
Well,
reporting.
If I can get another minute, I could probably defend my home world, but I will never be able to push out. I'm just stuck to these two planets.
Oh, I'm done with. I'm done for. That's it for me. I'm done.
The hope here is strong.
Dude, they have a freaking executive class and a load of capital ships at my home world. What do you expect me to do? I have no ships at all left. They're all gone.
Do you like Stargate Atlantis and beam on nukes on board and blow them up?
Bid to the pirates. Have them
a little
save
bit
you.
Bigger than Wraith ships.
I didn't say you had to destroy them in one hit.
Course for hyperspace.
They'll just adapt. Jeez, God.
Oh, they're coming from my home world too. Sit, Snowhead. It's all you, man. You got
stay
this.
On target.
Abandoned planet.
Stay
abandoned
on target.
Planet. Abandoned planet. 60 seconds. Will they abandon the planet before the health goes out? No. Just no chance. The hell's dropping too fast.
Those mines hit their capital ship and did not destroy it. That's awesome. To them, it was more a recommendation than an actual, you should probably die here.
Damn it. If only I had the wormhole thing earlier.
Allied forces are being attacked.
Maybe I could have used the wormhole. let me out. Zoom out.
Is this one of those multiplayer games that would benefit from dropping the graphics to help the lag? Is that possible?
For this mod, probably not. I don't think it would make much difference.
Awaiting instructions.
Alright. I was just
curious. I think it's more the fact that there's just so many squadrons flying around at one go. Even with the squad size reduction, it's reduced the squadrons from like 3 or 4 fighters to 1 per squadron. This is
we're on the
as
move.
Good as it's gonna get.
Sorry, but this venture wasn't working out.
Oh,
Sapphire revoked.
Yay! I got killed.
I totally forgot about the.
We're on the move.
The packs.
Setting course for hyperspace.
Swift efficiency packs. I've just offered them. It'll save your life.
I can see everything now.
Not really.
Oh my god, there is no chance we were going to get to the greens anyway. Look, do you know, can you see all their planets now? Or not? Or is it just me?
I can,
can't see them because we haven't surrendered yet.
Oh my god, their capital. There was no way you were going to get to that, guys. No chance.
Orders.
Yes, sir.
Let's see, you'd have had to have gone through. If you went from Drexel, for example, in front of Swift's capital, you'd have to go through 1, 2, 3 other planets just to get to their capital. Their capital is like the very last planet on a travel line.
That's like ours. Everyone's got this connection from the main planet.
Yeah, but their capital is like where our secondary planet is. That's where their capital is. So they have a planet before their capital. And then after that, they have multiple planets in front of them.
Here we go, boys.
We're up together. Oh my god, the yellows have got so many ships flying into one area. But they haven't got very many ships everywhere else. They just send everything in one go.
Sorry, but this venture wasn't working out.
The venture has failed. There's nothing left to do.
That was quick.
Yeah, I just engaged him too early. I couldn't expand. Spent most of the game fighting over Gaudra Han or whatever it's called. I can't even see it.
Caligran. The last stand of the Rebel Alliance.
Crazy gas cloud.
Oh man.
Research complete.
That is insane.
Well, I can use the wormhole now.
Our backup is joining the fight.
Not that I have anybody to use the wormhole, but.
Research complete.
Crazy.
Yes, Commander.
Well.
Roger that.
What will happen? Only the pink glass cloud will know.
Dun 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 dun.
Jumping to light speed.
Just pure insanity.
Pew pew. Pew 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 pew. Pew.
Whoa. Gosh damn lag. Right.
I will be right back in a minute.
Setting course for hyperspace.
Boom.
We've taken down one of them.
Armed and ready.
This is a set Nanky.
Concentrate all fire.
The little gas place, yeah.
Yeah.
Electric clouds or whatever it is.
Orders, sir.
Yep. I have some ships still, like, scattered around, but this is the majority. Oh, they're making a run.
They're making a run for it.
An excellent plan.
What? That's not where I clicked. Oh, I see. They're retreating back to their other.
You heard the commander.
What the hell is going on here?
Commander's on deck.
Oh, weird. Whoa. Where'd all the pink stuff go? That's weird. Oh, there it is. It came and went. So what are you left doing? Just watching this?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna put everyone in really close. We'll get that extremely close combat range here.
All fire to that target. Setting course for hyperspace.
Come on. What are they doing? Just passing right by? the hell is going on here?
Our backup is joining the fight.
Gosh damn it.
You heard the commander.
Don't even try and chase down my carriers. What the hell?
What now, commander?
Armed and ready.
Are they really doing that? Chasing down my damn carriers?
Fire all weapons.
It's kind of silly. Oh well. Just wanted a stand-up fight. Why does this be so complicated? Go, little B-Wing, go. They totally are. They're going after my damn carriers.
Who needs air support? An excellent plan.
Orders, sir.
It's interesting that that's where they
setting course for hyperspace.
Sent everything after those ships.
Listen up, you hotshots!
Concentrate all fire.
Here we go. Come on, let's get back into the stand-up fight. Stop being turd nuggets.
What now, commander? You heard the commander.
Seth has left the game. I stand alone.
Commander's on deck.
Jeez, cutting.
Who needs air support?
Gosh damn it. So stupid. Stop going after the carriers. It's not like you kill the carrier and all the ships die. Stop and stand one spot and fight, you bitches.
I had the most star bases.
Yeah, I didn't build any.
Nobody built any. I'm the only one, and they still didn't help.
I didn't need that garbage. All money to ships.
Research complete. Planet under siege.
Let's go.
Come on, push
systems
up.
Systems online.
It's intermixed with these bastards.
Acknowledged.
Do you want me to make a new one?
Can do. Or we can do the Star Trek.
All fire on that target.
Come on, ship. Gosh damn it. Can't click the
armed
ships.
And ready.
Move up closer. Point blank, I say. Point blank. I think I can destroy this fleet, but
concentrate all fire.
Ready for command.
Weapons charged.
Take out this one, bitches. Obliterator is a bit obliterated. Oh yeah. Wreck 'em, boys. Nice. Ooh, that one blew up blue. Well, I just took out the big ones.
Armed and ready. Let's go. Concentrate all fire.
Concentrate that firepower. Come on.
Armed and ready.
Back, sorry.
Let's go.
We win?
Move up. Acknowledged. Move up.
No.
Armed and ready. Maximum fire.
So did you want to do another one of these, Swift, but it's different factions, or did you want to do a Star Trek thing instead? Me and Snow were trying on the other side.
I'm better at the Star Trek, but I'm willing to do it.
Yes. Destroy them.
He said tee hee hee.
Maximum fire.
I'm greatly amused.
Wreck 'em, boys.
Armed and ready.
Yeah, they'll ultimately come back with a bigger one, but I think they're trying to right now. Alright. Well, it is what it is here. I'll call it a stalemate on my end. Unfortunately, these two fellow brethren fell to the Empire.